Hello everyone, my name is Rohit and I am working as an intern in Lexis and Company. Today we will discuss section 162 of the CRPC. Statements of police known to be signed by use of statement in evidence. No statement made by the person of a police officer in a course of investigation under the chapter this chapter shall, if it reduce the writing and signed by the person making it, not shall be of any such of the statement of any record thereof where in a police diary of otherwise of any part of such statement is record is used to purpose of the same as a hereafter, provided at the inquiry of the trial respect to the offence under the investigation of the term. Under the investigation of the timing, such a statement was made, provided by the when the witness is called, prosecution in a such inquiry or a trial, whose statement has been reduced into a written, and therefore the part of his statement is duly provided by the use of the accused and permission of the court by the prosecution of the contractual witness, the manner of the provide, section 145 of the Indian Evidence Act 1872, and where the part of the statement is used any part thereof may also be used an examination of the such witness by the purpose of only explaining any matter referred in the examination.